Hey everybody, this is Collected Dude. I'm going to do part two of this book, Black Sad. This is very good. The artwork is gorgeous, beautiful. When I look at it, everything is just, here's the writer and artist. But very good. So this is part two. We're going to get through as much as we can. Anyway, like I said, I try to keep them to a half hour. I may go shorter. I just want you to see this artwork and enjoy this like I do. It's like, wow. Look at the detective. That's Black Sad right there. Hopefully you can read it as I go through this. Everything is just a really great story as well. I read it like last year. I have to go through it again, but it's just, looking at the artwork, it's just beautiful. All the detail in it. He's trying to figure out a murder. And people don't want him to figure it out. Ouch, that would hurt. Like I said, there's some language and everything in it, but it's about the artwork here. It's cool, look at all the different animals that they use. And they're dressed and everything, and it's cool. Just like, I had the glare there. I'll get rid of the glare there. I'm kind of reading it too, so I know how long to hold the camera, so you don't have to worry about pausing it and everything. Look how beautiful that is. This is cool. Look at all of the apartment. Uh-oh, somebody sneaking in from the back. Uh-oh. That cat face. Got some shots off. Got the gun. And ooh. Outside the window. Fire escape, just the imagery. It's the bricks and the wall and everything. It's just the drawing is really cool. He took the time to draw all of this stuff. He's giving a confession or something. He's not happy. Now he's got a name. Wow, look at this. Picture on the wall, just the blinds, the TV. There's the bookshelf. Wow. Cool city scene. Guards. Imagine this being a video game. Can you imagine this before we're done? I remember how the one video game, Wolf game, I forgot the name of it, Wolf. That was good. Imagine this being a video game and you had to sneak in and do all this different stuff. Ouch. Hit a rhino and a kisser. And a polar bear. Or a big bear. Not a polar bear. I don't think he wants to be working for you, buddy. Hope you can read that. Sorry, I moved kind of fast. Can he be bought? He's got gloves on. Last words. Beautiful panel. All the stuff happening. Let's see, wait a minute. It's just pretty drawing there. Wow. Look at this panel here. Look at that. That is beautiful. Okay, that's it for now. I'm going to start another video soon so I can show you the rest of it. I just want to go a little bit at a time. But isn't this beautiful? This book is awesome. Everything. I'd love to see a video game of this or a movie or something. Something from this. Let me know what you guys think. All right, you guys have a great day, great evening. Collector Dude out.